He's one of the nation's wealthiest people. You'd think that would be enough to buy any basketball team he wants. However, it looks like the third time might be the charm for Steve Ballmer. The Metro Detroit native has a tentative deal to buy the Los Angeles Clippers. MyTV20's Dave LaValle talks with someone who's quite familiar with the multi-billionaire.
When I read that, I said, Steve, you found another passion.
Beverly Hennett Price sounds like she knows Steve Ballmer quite well. She does. Hennett Price taught the former Microsoft boss his final 2 years at Detroit Country Day School.
When he was here at Country Day, kind of pimply faced and a brush cut, and briefcase that he carried every day.
Ballmer's known for his success in the business world, but English proved to be his first love, as Ballmer competed to be the first person to finish vocabulary tests.
He would hand it to me and say, Mrs. Hannett, this is a 100. You can use it as the key. And I always could. It was always 100.
English did not turn out to be perfect for the Farmington Hills native in college after Ballmer graduated from Detroit Country Day in 1973. Ballmer switched his major to physics at Harvard University, but he found himself bored with that.
And he rethinks what his father told him. Get into finance.
Ballmer then headed west as he attended the Stanford Graduate School of Business, but he dropped out in 1980 to become the 13th person Bill Gates hired to join Microsoft. Ballmer took over the tech giant in 2000. He served as CEO for 14 years. Ballmer's now worth at least $20 billion.
You know what I'm impressed by? What a quality family man he is.
And Ballmer's looking to expand his family. Ballmer has a tentative deal to buy the Los Angeles Clippers. The price? $2 billion. His former teacher is not surprised.
That's where his energy will go. He'll build, he'll construct, he will watch, he will create. He'll create a team.
One LA fan's hope will be another winner for a Metro Detroit native. With your news that's straight to the point, I'm Dave LaValle, TV 20 News at 10.
NBA owners could vote on the tentative deal next week, but the Clippers' embattled owner Donald Sterling is vowing to fight the sale. Today, he filed a $1 billion lawsuit against the league.